Hi friends! First off, I would like to say thank you so much for the senior stocking donations. We collected 101 stockings, which got given to seniors at the Manor Care Center in Voorhees over the Christmas holidays. They were such a blessing, and the residents were just thrilled to pieces with everything that they received. So thank you so much. We are starting a new project for the Manor Care Center for Valentine's Day so that we can let the seniors know that they are loved and that they are special. We are asking to start with a Valentine bag. It does not have to be large. And if you don't have one at home, pack it in a Ziploc baggie and that would be perfect. We do have extra bags available. First off, we're suggesting a pack of note cards. Seniors like to write notes, thank you notes, and notes to family and friends. We're suggesting a pen or two to go with that so that they can actually write. We're also suggesting this time around chocolate candy. This is easy for them to suck on. It's easy for them to swallow. Hershey's Kisses are perfect. Any kind of Valentine chocolate, little hearts are great. We're also asking for a packet of hot chocolate or two. We'll be providing a marshmallow heart topper to go on their hot chocolate. We're also suggesting a cute little teddy bear or something similar, a Valentine trinket that could go in there and help make them smile. And last but not least, a Valentine card, because on Valentine's Day, that's what we all need. It could be homemade, it can be store-bought. We're asking them to be written to a friend or to someone special so that the seniors know that they're loved and thought of in a special way. All of these can be dropped off to Hope Church in Voorhees, 700 Cooper Road, by February 7th. That way we can make sure that everything gets to the seniors by Valentine's Day. 85 seniors this time around. We've done it before. I know that we can do it again. So thank you so much for your support and thank you for helping us to provide Valentine smiles for seniors. Have a great day.